So you guys are doing, like, you're not in a group, but you have a couple songs together.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you,
actually,
does any... Okay,
a
full mixtape, yeah, yeah. But you're not a group.
No, we are not a group, but we come with nini inaitwaje, as in similar ideas together. That's why tuna have ku nini ku associate with each other, and yeah.
But I have to ask, you've just said you're working on a crew, yeah? Why do you feel or why do you think that you need a group? I mean, like, groups fail. Look at YMCMB. Kamula. Like, we're just here 254. CMB Prezo, it's not everyone that we didn't know everyone, we just knew Prezo. Yeah, so why do you think that you guys would work together as a group and would you stay together long?
Yeah, I think we will work together as a group because I've worked on my solo career as Django. He's worked on his solo career too as De Niro. He has a mixtape coming out soon. He is a singer. You should listen to his music. He has an album coming out soon called Jabba, like in Kikuyu, yeah. So I'm working on putting together all these professions and talent into one thing. And we have a mixtape with De Niro coming out soon called Bad Boys. And the reason why I want to form a group with De Niro is because in A-Rush, most of the songs we do together. So the chemistry is already there. You know, it's not like a group we're trying to force out there. It's something that's working, yeah.
But let me tell you something, when people get together, even if things are working, things always find a way to not work anymore. Anyway, not to discourage you from your group, do you? Do you, boo? But on that track, that the last track that you guys were rehearsing on, it's been produced by CMG.
CMG.
Yeah. Is it Chris Mutama? Change making group, something like that. Are you guys part of that group, or that's where you do all your audios?
So what we basically did, as in he was the only friend to get a producer and get produce ngoma zetu, as in, like,
for free?
Know, no, not for free, but we relate together, the way we socialize, as in we are friends. So it's not like that we are part of the 254 CMG, but we record together in the same studios, and yeah, that's all. That's what it's all up to.
All right, I think we're going to wrap this up. I need to know, what are we expecting tonight from the most, whoa, from the next Eric Wainaina?
It's going to be crazy. It's going to be really hot because I think we've put in work. So it's definitely going to be something to watch out for.
Is this your, like, the first major performance?
For me, I wouldn't say so. I've been performing for close to 2 years. On different stages, right here in Nairobi and around. So it's not my first major performance, but like any performance, you know, we keep it 100. Yeah.
And yours?
It's gonna be more fire unafaa ku come through, manze. Industry night today, don't miss out, man. Mbichwa tu, teka, one and only, manze. Watch out for the space, man. Watch out for the space.
All right, sign off.
Yeah, we're about to show you how Kenyan men are so romantic. Yeah, tonight, industry night's going down. TMT, Team Bicho 2, you know what time it is.
All right, there you've heard it. Tonight at the Galileo Lounge, industry night is going down. The stage is going to be on fire, so you better come through, make a date, bring a friend, tell a friend to tell a friend to tell another friend, and stay active on social media. It is #industry night. We out.